2, Prototype 2, Part 6. I'm just enjoying the view of the shore here. Nice pile of garbage beside me. Isn't it lovely? And as you can see, that shield there, it's another field up. Let's see what's that all about. What? I'm already discovered. No! Let's get the funk out of here. That's a good start of the game. Hop. So, in disguise. Oh, hello. Are you awake or? Oh, the poor guy is dead. I guess. Ah, no. Sorry to wake you. Yeah, go back to sleep. Sorry, pal. The field op, yeah. Got distracted there by an NPC. Let me see. Alright. Never mind me. There you go. And one left. There you go. Field up eliminated. Nice. It was a quickie. Two left, but enough of side missions. Let's go for the story. Still 1G left. Okay. Father. Let's go to Father. Ooh, nice. Gonna happen, Father.
Dragon, this is Rattler 1-3. We're at the church, but targets hold up inside with a 9mm. Over.
Explosives are authorized. Be on the lookout for the escape test subject. You are cleared hot on both.
After you cleared hot. From that church.
There you go.
Shit! It's Heller! It's a fucking escape test subject!
Roger that, 1-3. Reinforcements are Oscar Mike.
Great. More meat wagons.
Doesn't matter. I'll get them.
Wonder if that'd come off.
Okay. Let's do that.
Hammerhead 4-2, we've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here.
Yeah.
4-4, the hostile's on your fucking roof. Shake him, shake him.
Give me that. Come on. Ah, come on.
4-4, the hostile's on your fucking roof. Shake
come on. Yeah, come on. Mesh it, mesh it. Ah, got it. Where is it? Where is it? Where did I leave it? Ah, whatever. Come here, you.
James, can you hear me? James, the walls are starting to crumble.
Hang tight, Father. I'm on this.
Yeah. Really?
James, hi. Help me.
I'm trying.
Hold on, Father.
Really? Come here. Come on. Let's weaponize. All right.
Jesus, the hostile's killing us with a...
Yeah, we do.
Dragon, this is Ballista 3, engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you?
Ah, lovely. No, you don't. There you go. Oh. Come here.
Dragon, this is Mako 2-3, engaging church, over.
Nuh-uh. No, you fucking don't.
Even more? Okay. Come on. There you go. What more? Come on. What is this? Again. Weaponize. There you go. Come on. You're annoying. There you go. Let's go. Die. There you go. Anything else? Yeah, come on. Blop. There you go.
Father Guerra, Father Guerra, answer me. Father. Father, where are you?
There he is.
Yeah, that's a church. A church.
Come on, we gotta go. Come on.
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? You can't stay here anymore. That's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together.
Ooh. Nice. Level 5. Whee. Yeah, let's do this. Health bar regenerated. Up to 50% outside combat. Nice. Yeah.
James, I'm heading to the green zone. It's much safer there.
All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
No problem. All right. Let me see. The mad scientist. No, not controls. That's fine. Let me see. Started yet? Got them covered. Oh, there's still plenty here. Okay, gonna do two more black boxes. It's on top of this roof. I hear it. I see it. There you are. Linden Park. Two left.
Field recording. 265 days ago.
Where is it? Where is it? Did it follow us? Where is it? Shut the fuck up, pencil neck. You'll lead it right to us. Did you see what it did to Dr. Bernie? Oh my god. God! Shut the fuck up or I'll slit your goddamn throat myself!
Really? That's horrible, man. Alright. No, 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 yes. So I guess it's somewhere up here. That's close. Look at that. Nice.
Field recording. 265 days ago.
Anderson, once you hit the alarm... Holy shit! It's got fucking murder. Kill it. Kill it for God's sake.
Well, that was horrible. A horrible way to go. No. Yes. And I guess it's up here somewhere. Alrighty. Rawr. Bum. That's a nice hop. Hop, hop. There we go. Are we there yet? Must be somewhere around here. There somewhere, really? Yeah, it's up there somewhere. Oh, lordy lord. Let me see if I can get up there. There he is. Completed. Nice. Sure, why not? Let's do this. Equip. Continue.
Field recording, 111 days ago.
Dr. Archer, you're too close here. We need to move you farther back.
I am quite capable of judging safe distances in my own experiments. Thank you very much.
How do you? Looks a bit like the map in here. What's that game called? Oh, Saints Row. But whatever. Let's see. Not collectibles, please. But okay, this one. I want that one. Let's do another mission. We're on a roll here. There we go. Hello. Okay, what you got?
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected. See how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
Okay. Let's go to Dr. Koenig's facility.
What do you see?
Bunch of assholes. I'm surrounded by assholes. Ace Baseball's a reference. Okay.
Oh,
That didn't work. Because I'm a normal human being, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Now what? Go. Let's use it.
Spare some DNA. Thanks.
Okay, where's the entrance? It's up there. All right. Getting there as smooth as possible. Access granted.
They got a lot of security in here.
Yeah.
Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working
on? Okay. No alert.
I was one of them.
Okay. Two keys. And what's this? DNA. Him, all right.
Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
What's this? Another guard? Well, you're annoying. You're watching everybody. That's not fair. Oh, I hear you. Another brawler.
This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
No, I don't want an alert. It's for another time. Let me see. One brawler has something for me. That's nice. But I don't want to enter an alert. And I think if I use the brawlers, I enter an alert. There you go. Ooh. How did he not see me?
Don't you geeks protect yourselves?
No, that's why they put pussies like you on guard duty.
Shut up. Go make some chemicals, fucking nerd.
Who's watching him? Are you? I'll get you. No, no alert. Another one? Really? Close. And that thing is annoying me. I think this is the last guard. There you go. Take him out. And no alert. So far, so good. Sorry. Excuse me. God damn. The thing is sensitive. Yeah. Don't you worry, I'll get you later. First things first.
Dr. Kearney.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers, and they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you tell them the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
So I guess I made it. Nice. Even with the bonus. Well, let's do this then. No, I want your powers. I want them now. There you go. Give me all you got. Now. Ooh, tendrils upgraded. Nice. Top. There we go.
Access granted.
Well, thank you. Where's the exit? Go to the Orion Depot. All right. Okay.
James,
now what?
Taking care of Koenig.
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijo de putas. Be careful out there, James.
Of course. Alrighty. Let's run! Okay.
Facility. This place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Okay.
Rattler 2-1. Hostile has destroyed Comm Tower 1.
Copy that. Tango is cleared. Hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
Oops.
You know who I am.
Project Orion.
Volunteer for Project Orion. You ripped my friends limb from fucking limb, and now I can do the same thing to you.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Hey, Koenig, I thought you said Project Orion wasn't active yet.
That's correct.
Yeah? Then what the fuck am I fighting right now?
Oh, dear, this is not good.
Damn, somebody's been eating their spinach.
Smash that infected piece of shit! Orion is down!
Wow. Substations, huh?
Dr. Burns, Tango is sabotaging the substation.
Fix it, you fools. We can't lose this facility. God damn it. The entire facility is going red.
Ryan facility in critical condition. Evacuation of all personnel is now in effect.
There we go. Who's targeting me? Who? Where are you? There, those are super soldiers.
How many of these assholes are there?
Too many. Come on. There you go.
Damn.
No.
Somebody's been eating their spinach.
Come on. One at a time, please. Thank you. Lovely. Super soldiers. look at that. Destruction.
Sir, we were forced to evacuate the facility. It's everything's gone.
gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.
Nice. Okay, let's put away our claws. We weren't there. We were somewhere else. Alright. What was that all about? One wrong jump. And boom! There we go. Really? Got stuck there? You cannot take a small jump, huh? Ah, look at the old church. That's the entrance. Blocked off, of course. With scorch marks of the battle. Alrighty. That was a nice episode, I think, so far. I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. And see you guys next time. You have a good one. Bye.